Begin in our past, in the dust from which we were formed, answers recorded on the walls of time. So let us journey into that past, to seek those walls, to know ourselves and to probe the destiny of our spaceship Earth. Now our future world draws near. Face the challenge of tomorrow. We must return and take command of our spaceship Earth to become captains of our own destiny, to reach out and fulfill our dreams. Tomorrow's world approaches. So let us listen and learn. Let us explore and question and understand. Let us go forth and discover the wisdom to guide great spaceship Earth through the uncharted seas of the future. Let us dare to fulfill our destiny.
We have entered a wondrous new age, the age of information.
Seemingly infinite communications become a flood of electronic babble, or will we use this power to usher in a new age of understanding and cooperation on this, our spaceship Earth?
AT&T, thank you for traveling through Spaceship Earth and look forward to serving you in the Information Age. For a look at today's Information Age technologies, we invite you to visit FutureCom in Communicore West.
The Renaissance, a beacon through the mists of time, guiding us to a new era, a time of invention and exploding communication. With each day come more facts, more ideas, more dreams, and we build new machines, computer machines with food that store, filter, sort, and count, that help us chart our course through an age of boundless information. With these machines comes a wondrous new network of communications, a vibrant maze of billions of electronic pathways stretching to the very edge of space. Poised on the threshold of infinity, we see our world as it truly is, small, silent, fragile, alive, a drifting island in the midnight sky. It is our spaceship, Earth. Growing knowledge and growing communication, we have changed our lives, changed our world. From the reaches of space to the depths of the sea, we have spun a vast electronic network, linking ourselves as fellow passengers together on Spaceship Earth.